So, diet. Another free verse. Yeah. I'm a new school capper from a neighborhood rapper's actually rapped on tracks. And when I jump on your shit, that's what you can expect from me. This beat is disgusting. Critics don't know how to disgust me. Most days the only word I know how to say is fucking. So excuse me for cussing. Y'all just got me going over the edge. But I'm not actually angry. In other words, I'm bluffing. I'm disrespectful. A kid with his head full. Stepping in and flipping the script tenfold. I should wear a helmet. Cause I'm just that mental. It's about to pop off like a cocaine with Mentos. Fuck that rich bitch in her daddy's Lambo. Hope you crash into a ditch or a lamppost. Afterwards, you still ride around in a daddy's Lambo. That's where the yellow wolf. Honestly, I don't know what to tell her though. Yo, you can get by on your old man's money, honey. Yeah. Please don't ask something from me, cause I will not pretend that I like you. I be short like a fucking haiku. My patience is small like your IQ. Yeah, yeah. Honestly, if I was still blind too, I wouldn't like you. That's what I really think. Oh, on top of that, you stink. But I'm disrespectful. A kid with his head full. His beat is disgusting. What the fuck you actually want from me? What the fuck you actually want from me? Drive comes out June 26th. What up?